Yeah, I'm good. I missed everything.
Good recovery.
Woo! Oh, I bent my seat. Look at my seat. Look at that shit. I know. I guess I don't need it on this anyway.
Good.
Look what I did in my seat.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What the?
I broke it too. Look at
it. I did that last.
So droopy balls, bro.
I got that GoPro.
Damn.
You got it. I'll send it to you.
Yeah. Hey, I came over.
You hit your balls on it, yeah?
I did on this one. It's out of the way now. I lost my seat somewhere.
You don't need it.
I kind of want it as a souvenir.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, I think that's where we went down front side.
There's a guy's broken feet.
Oh,
yeah, it was like this. It went like down like this.
Yeah, it sounded like it exploded when I hit the front.
Broke the seat really bad.
Who? Who did? My buddy?
Chris.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's good. He said it was the softest crash ever.
He would say something like that.
But his seat was like 90 degrees this way. Came off completely.
Oh, shit.
It just never gets not scary.
Yeah.
That is something else.
Anyway, the other guy crashed pretty bad. He broke his seat too.
No way.
The other Asian guy?
Fucked up his seat.
No way.
Two seats down.
That's why I slowed down a lot before I made the first lap. I control my feet
and I yeah. It was actually not a bad crash.
Yeah, huh?
It's in super light, super lightweight. Trying to save ounces. I had to stop because he was quite crashed. I actually got up from this like instantly, but I got on and I'm like, oh, whoa, I'm sitting really low. And then that thing was like, boop. When I, so I was like this, and it was like that on my bike.
What the hell?
Like
jello,
dude. See that shit?
Yeah, like jello.
I don't break it too much.
Hey, take it back. That's under warranty, bro.
No, that was how it was. Like, stay on there and.
What's that, man? For
I kept catching on these metal pieces here. I kept scratching my thigh, and I was like, ah, oh, it's sharp. You hear me? I was like, dude, my seat's sharp. I'm sorry.
You don't realize how much you pinch your seat.
Oh, God, yeah. Dude, it was like right here, and it was just like stabbing me in the thigh. I was like, please don't rip my balls. Good times.
There, it's good.
I wrapped it up.
I have to get my truck. Tape? You just
just so you know.
I have a shit ton of tape in my pack.
Yeah, just wrap it up so you can ride.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't have to, most of the time, you don't really sit on
I was,
anyway.
Like on the end, I didn't need it.
Oh, you broke off the rail?
Yeah,
the rail snapped.
Is it titanium rail or aluminum?
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, dude, duct tape to the rescue.
Oh, shit, okay.
Yeah, I don't think I have my tools with me.